Plugins are one way for you to take engaged content and transport it to other websites. You can create plugins for single engagements, to be able to find elected officials, sign up for mailing lists, and even look for lists of engagements. Creating a plugin is easy. Once you've logged into the administrative area of your Engage site, go to Sites and Portable Pages. The first area you land on is the Plugin section. This will list all of the previously created plugins that you have access to. To make a new plugin, simply select Create Plugin. You can choose to create a single engagement plugin, a registration plugin for adding people to your mailing list, a list of engagements, a lookup box for officials and candidates, and a featured story plugin for showing off any stories you've collected through the Share Your Story engagement. For this demonstration, we'll just check on the single engagement plugin. Give the plugin a name. Select the engagement that you want to demonstrate in the plugin, and then put in a description. Then hit Submit. You will now have some options to adjust and update the plugin. You can change the name, change the description, and even decide to show different components of the engagement within the plugin itself. If I click on Yes, Show the Intro panel, this will let me decide if I want to show the headline from the engagement, the subheadline, the engagement text, or any combination thereof. If I unselect Show the Intro panel, we will just simply get a button. I can then also change the styling, updating the background color, the border color, the font color, and the link color. When I make changes here, the preview will automatically update. This will let me create something that will blend into another website well. Finally, I can create restrictions, only allowing certain hosts to be able to run this particular plugin. When I hit Save, I'm taken to a detail panel where I can see a preview of the plugin, but also receive the JavaScript code I need to drop into a website in order for someone to take action on this engagement. Once I've selected this code, I can email it to my webmaster, and soon this plugin will be available off my Engage site where others can use it.